So, here's mostly everything leaked from WikiLeaks so far. In Afghanistan, this guy was found carrying this, and this guy is really paranoid. In Australia, this guy said this country's all paranoid about this and this, and told this lady to use force against this country if needed. In China, they don't like these guys, and these guys were responsible for hacking this company. In North Korea, this country thinks the government is acting like this, and this guy is a flabby old chap and does this very well. In Russia, this guy was labeled as this, and this guy is pale and ineffective, playing this guy to this guy's this guy. In Italy, this guy is all BFFs with this guy. He also acts like this, and he's never well rested because he does this too much. In Slovenia, they were told if they imported one of these guys, they'd get a meeting with this guy. In Kuwait, this guy really doesn't want any of this guy's guys. In Argentina, these two are paranoid and bad at foreign policy. In Austria, this guy thinks foreign policy is boring. In Germany, this lady is tenacious but rarely creative. In France, this guy is this. In Turkmenistan, this guy is all this, and he bangs a mistress. In Libya, this guy also bangs a mistress and had this. In Pakistan, this guy is dangerous but not dirty, and this guy is dirty but not dangerous. In Zimbabwe, this guy was described as this guy. In Syria, they're giving more of this to these guys. In Israel, this guy is charming but never keeps his promises. He also hates this guy. In Azerbaijan, this country is up to some corrupt shit here. And this guy is a cross between this guy and this guy, and this lady had so much plastic surgery she can't move this. In England, this dude thinks this country sucks at geography.
I personally believe.
In Yemen, this guy said he'll cover for this country's bombs dropped on these guys. In Iraq, they think this guy's a major threat. But in Saudi Arabia, this guy's got a beef with this guy, and hates this thing. He's also self-conscious about this.
Today, Junior!
In Jordan, it's either we bomb this guy or live with this guy having this. In the Emirates, this dude called this dude. In Iran, this organization is all corrupt, and this guy is hated by this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, and this dude's gonna die. In the USA, they took this of this, donated by this country to this country, while talking with this country about this, and thinking these guys are this, and they pushed for this to further sanctions on this country, while supplying these to this country, and almost caused this to this country by shipping this, and wants this country to have this, and wants to secretly get this, 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 and this from officials in this country and this country, and they're pissed that this country shipped arms to this guy, while telling this country not to arrest these guys for torturing this dude, while worrying about the safety of this country's use of these, and wants to know if this chick is crazy.